Okay, for this ride, I'm going to be riding Iron Mountain Road. I start right down here. Iron Mountain Road, and over here we go through the tunnels and the pigtail curves and everything, and I'll be riding into Keystone. Or I'll be ending the ride in Keystone. And one thing about this ride, using the Hero 7, the first part of it up to like the first half hour, the Hero 7's image stabilization did not work. So during that stretch, it's going to be only the forward facing camera. But after that, I had stopped and during the ride at the Iron Mountain picnic area, and then when I restarted recording, though, then it worked again. So after that stop, of course, then it worked. I'll have both cameras functioning when I go through the tunnels and the pigtails. Anyways. Let's take and hop on the motorcycle and go ride Iron Mountain Road. It's a really popular road.
just a solitary one.
Thank you.
Scoville-Johnson Tunnel. Highway splits. while the road splits. That was a Iron Mountain picnic area. Few minutes off on the clock, but that's what's reading on my blank. And as you see, the road is split in two again. come the pigtail here. And pictures, meandmyride.com. And my at, was it 2:57? Friday, August 11. Iron Mountain Road up here. Up to 244 here. And to the left is because I go up to Mount Rushmore, and to the right is Keystone. And I'm heading to Keystone. right there.